Okay, because I shown you in the last hands-on in the Kyle how to change the optimization and how to enable the watch, I will show you this also in the Atolic. Then I will save here the Atolic into separated file. Like save this into my projects, into my Atolic workspace, for example. Okay, into Studio, I will generate my project. I can open my project. He will ask me for my workspace, and I will open this in my workspace. My Atolic workspace, yes. But I have really problems with my Atolic installation. Okay, then I will show you this for IR. This. For the IR. Yes. Project and open the project in my IR. Yes, and how to change the optimization here in the options. You will go into the C++ compiler, and here in the optimization, you will select none. This will disable the optimization. We can make the project. I think it's okay. Seems okay. We go to the debug, and if you want to add the variable into the watch here, for example, the user UART handle. You click on the UART handle with the right click. Sorry, it's not visible there. Then I will move my window on the top there. Yes, and there is the quick add to quick watch and add to watch, or the life watch. We can use add to watch. Then all the time when we stop the debugging, we will see the content of this variable. Then you can do this same with the buffer when you right click on buffer and select add to watch. Then this is how this is done in the IR.